It's 8:02 p.m. in the evening now, and it's time for the time capsule section. Similar to the last week's section, I'll be reading the letters that were sent to this station 5 years ago by the original writers. Today's letter is slightly long. Nevertheless, let's begin. Hello, am I doing alright? This is the first time I'm writing a letter to myself, albeit to it a version of me 5 years older. So it's a bit awkward. It's only a few more days before my secondary school life comes to an end, which is why I'm having a hard time describing my feelings. It's, well, complicated.
Hey, 这不是我的失误啊，你是听不到我讲话是吗？还是你是醒来的？啊，算了算了，没关系啊。这个服务员态度真的是啊，哎。
I'm having a lot of flashbacks about my schooling memories. When I first entered the unfamiliar environment of the school, I was very much frightened by it. To the future version of myself, are you still the same? Are you still shy? Are you still that afraid to take the initiative to make friends? To me, the essence of schooling life is about using your time to make friends.But as an introvert, I'm often neglected by everyone. I guess that's just how it is, right?
Hey, Chilling, let's play together. You okay?
I still remember that a teacher once said, exams?We have never wanted of you to take examinations as if it would be the sole determining factor in whether you failed or succeed in life. All we have really wanted is for you young people to learn to give it your all. Still remember the times when we used to go for picnics together? I think that's one of the best memories that we have made together.Looking back, why did they enjoy those times so much? Were they not concerned about their studies? Besides that, I realized something as well. Those that have it easy, more often than not end up becoming the good guys. Whereas those have it tough, those that were hurt, often become too mature, too quickly. And as someone who sees it all happening before them, I feel sad for them.The day ended with me feeling very tired. But if it weren't for me being tired, how would I have been able to sleep? To the version of me 5 years later, will you still like him? Because of my passiveness, I don't think he would ever known that I have crush on him, right? They say that if you want to know whether someone is interested in someone else,All you have to look at are their eyes, because the eyes never lie. So he did look at my eyes, he stole glimpse of my eyes, right? Then I guess he does like me, right? When you are living in a line that makes you feel comfortable, there is no need to rush to tell the truth. Sometimes, living in a false reality makes life better for some.I'm always so mature, so determined. But why? Why is it that my secondary school life is becoming to an end, and I'm finally able to become the adult that I've always dreamed of being? That I'm feeling so sad. When I read this letter 5 years later, where I feel that the current life I'm having isn't all that bad. Even though there were not that many memorable moments that I experienced, the saying still goes, we only appreciate things long after they are gone. To the version of me 5 years older that will be reading this letter, we will be living the life that I think you will be. To the version of me 5 years older, we will finally become the adult that I've always wanted to be. Even if you are feeling tired and things getting rough, keep at it, alright?
Still crying?
If the person that wrote this letter is listening to this, I guess you're already an adult now, right? You seem to be a mature kid, but perhaps the reason why you're not as innocent is because you learned to adjust to your surroundings. Being a mature kid, all you have really done is that you have fit into what others wrongly perceive you to be. A mature kid is in the end still a kid.
Life is like a box of chocolates of variety flavors. Before opening it, we won't know the flavor we are getting. Even if we were accidentally pick the most bitter piece, we don't really have a choice. That we would our fate, there is no use regretting our decision, and there is no turning back. If I'm able to return to the past, I would like to eat a canteen food that I can't have elsewhere, enjoy gaming sessions with my friends, and go to the cinemas with them. If it were not about spending more time with them, I wouldn't bother going back anyways.
Cold bones. Yeah, that's my love. She hides away like a ghost. Ooh, does she know that we bleed the same?